good old days seem so far off that we've almost forgotten them. Those days when the fortunate few went abroad for winter sports and expert ski teams trained for the Olympic Games. Well, it so happens that a fortunate few in the British Army are enjoying winter sports in Syria. Whether they've skied before or not, the men are pretty quickly trained, every one of them becoming an expert in no time. I said a fortunate few, though of course there may be a lot more of them. Anyway, they're obviously fortunate. Their advanced training test includes a climb of 3,000 feet in 2.5 hours and a descent in half an hour, according to snow conditions. Strangely enough, certain American sailors are undergoing very similar training in Idaho. It's a queer war. Little can the American sailors in Idaho or the British troops in Syria have expected to be turned into exhibition skiers overnight.